They have some Hunzan stone right there. And then some Wabikusa stuff. Some crypts. Some swords too. Really nice. Over here, some guppies and goldfish, and I don't know what those things are, like a barb. But some more goldfish, all this row right here. Down there, all these tubs as well. And let's see, you have some Norman lampichilles. Norman's lampichilles, yep. And not sure what these things are. Sure, they are illegal in Hawaii. Oh, and some, I think these are some bamboo flower shrimp. Really cool. Some kuli loaches. And some more, some guppies. They have some type of Cory cat down there. And some wrestling half beaks. Love these guys. And some type or some very are these like a longfin or no, I don't know, but these are some Madaka rice fish. Come in many different varieties, different colors. Some of the orange ones. There's some crayfish right here. Some type of fish and some, I think, Java moss, or actually, this could be willow moss. It looks like Java moss though. Willow moss is really common here. Alright. You have some angels right here, some ultim angels. Also, some nice pieces of bulbitis on some driftwood. And pretty decent sized Siamese algae eaters. Get these guys. Huge. I think this is a clown knife fish. I don't see them as big. I don't see clown knife fish this size. But yeah, I think this is a clown knife fish. And a Raphael cat. Some plecos. Silver dollars. I think there's a danoid right there. Alright, so some salt water. That's a marine betta right there. Really cool. Some fox face rabbit fish. Hippo tang right there, blue tang. Some type of clown fish. I think a Clarky clown, I'm not sure exactly, but some type of clown fish. Some more Madakas and Pelea, Anebius, and that tang are more Pelea. He has some cherry shrimp in here. Yeah, Japan, or for me, has some of the best shrimp in the world. Really nice. I'm not too sure if this store will have some more shrimp. Yeah, more Pelea, baby Madakas up here, and some more, I'm not sure, probably some type of shrimp in here, so some baby guppies, and some type of moss, Java or willow. Nice little mini scape, some more guppies, some corys in the back, artificial stuff. Alright, okay, you have some white cloud minnows right here. Some Hilshim loaches, I think these are the Borneo loaches. Koi guppy right there. Some more guppies. Endlers, more guppies. And more guppies, a lot of guppies here. And some Madakas, is a common goldfish. A mono shrimp in this tub. Some more mono shrimp. Platies. Mollies, blue mollies. Some more mollies and corys. Got some German blue rams here. And some electric blue rams as well. Here's some smaller Siamese algae eaters with some marble hatchet fish. Let's see. We have some different, I think these are some pygmy
hatchet fish and a silver hatchet fish, and some balloon rams, some balloon electric blue rams, really cool. And they have the golden type too. Some more platies, quarry cats, guppies in here. And some more Mickey Mouse variatus, or Mickey Mouse platies, one of those. And more guppies and some albino geckos. And an acris, and some just miscellaneous plants. Alright, here's some more of those shim loaches. This is the one I want to keep right here, this variation. Really nice. And some electric blue crayfish in there. Some bigger ones in here. I think anything's in there. Alright. Some rainbow fish. There's a parrot cichlid. I think it's like a pigtail. Begins with a C. I'm not too sure exactly, but it's a pretty cool fish. And again, I'm not sure what this is. And here's some more saltwater. Some damsel fish, yellowtail damsels, live rock. And that is a ginormous archer fish. I've kept archers in the past. Mine have never gotten this big. They can get to a foot long, but this is huge. A frontosa right there. Some more saltwater. Here's a six-line wrasse. Yeah, looks like a six-line wrasse. Chromises, three-striped damsel. Some more types of damsel, I'm not sure. Another six-line wrasse and a coral a coral beauty angelfish. And clownfish and another hippo tang or blue tang. Some carpet or sand anemone. I'm not too sure, because pretty much every anemone is illegal in Hawaii, other than maybe a few species, but that's pretty cool. The clownfish is the anemone is hosting the clownfish right there. Firefish. It's not the normal type, it's the other variation. And another coral beauty angel in the back. Tinfoil barb, severum, and a ginormous black ghost layfish. Alright, some type of catfish. I'm not too sure exactly. I think these are some type of cichlid. I'm not a cichlid guy, but I don't know. My best guess would be some type of geophagus. But if you do know, please comment down below in the comment section. That'll be very helpful. Let's see. You have some, these are the firefish gobies. The regular type. An orange diamond watchman goby. Get those at home. Some snails. Some type of shrimp. I think these are candy cane shrimp. And I forget the name of these two right here. The maroon one, but pretty cool. And this is really neat. You have some washman gobies and you have them paired with pistol shrimp. See the back there? Those are the black, I forget those ones. But I had, those two in the back, that type. But we had those two in the back. I had that species. Actually, I had this type of watchman goby too. But yeah, really cool. They have the pistol shrimp, and you have some Bongai cardinals in there as well. You have some harlequin shrimp. We have a harlequin shrimp right here. Those are from Hawaii. I see those at our pet stores. Yeah, the pistol shrimp digging the burrows, and it's not the pistol shrimp. The pistol shrimps that we have in Hawaii are the ones that we can catch. Off the shore. These are the candy cane type or something, but it's a nicer one. And I don't know what that is. Alright.
Some type of clownfish. That's nice though. More anemones. Hawkfish. You can get this in Hawaii. I see those at our stores.
You have some pajama cardinals, cleaner wrasse,
cleaner shrimp,
and some type of watchman goby. That's really nice.
Some more clownfish and some type of shrimp. Those are cool. All right. You have goldfish. An Oscar. Some type of catfish, another Oscar. You have the African leaffish. Alright, so that's it for this section. Let's go over there.
Or actually, we can look here.
Yeah, some 88 tissue cultures right here. Some, yeah, some moss too. Yeah, some tropical one to grow tissue cultures.
Oh, and this is really cool. The Uriel Collins Sulawesi Mini. It's a cool plant.
Yeah, they have some. They have the carpet plants right here. And this is a cool tank. It's a table aquarium. Some goldfish in there. Kind of small though. And here's my favorite stuff. Here's the Dua. That mist tank, really nice. That's the light. All these are really expensive. The other variation of that Dua tank, I think this one can mist too, but really cool. And that's some type of moss, or these, yeah, this moss, some type of moss that they're selling. Really nice. Beautiful aquascape. They're selling some turtles. Really cool. I'm not sure which type, but oh, it's an 88 tank. Wow. Yeah. Baby turtles. And this is cool. A little mini light for an animal aquarium. They have to look at getting one of these. Some other. There's some overflow, some filtration stuff. A mini skimmer, too. You have your Eheim stuff. This is the kit. Another kit. This light, actually, I have. Yeah, I have this light. I'm back at home. I got it off of Amazon. But anyway, some more tanks. They have Tetra here. It's one of the American brands that they have. And I got this a few trips back in Japan. Two trips to Japan back, I got one of these, and I still have it. It's not in use though. Anyways, here, some more rainbows, some barbs, rose line sharks, ball of sharks, and some tanks up here. Alright, so you have some Madagascar lily, some crips, some tiger lotus, a lot of stems. They look all really nice. You have some moss rocks right here, and some Bucephalandra on some wood pieces too. And those crypts in the back look really nice, actually. Anubis Nanopetite. Mini Pilia. Let me focus on those. Bucephalandra. Some type of Physidens. I know there's more than, could be Fontanus, but looks a little different right here. There's a lot of different Physidens out there. And a lot of them do have Japanese names, so you have to check that out. Some Pinatifida. More stems. A lot of Bobituses, Java needle, Java ferns. And some Anubis butter eye. Tanks. And some more plants. Some more Anubiuses. A lot of Anubiuses and ferns, Bobituses. And here, Chongo Tetras. Well, I'm not too sure what this Tetra is, the one with the black line on the bottom, but that's really nice. If you do know what that is, please comment down. Please comment on the name. Or yeah, I guess for any fish I didn't know, that would be very helpful again. Yeah, but that's really nice. Really nice Tetra. Yeah, you have the albino Congo Tetras.
All right, so we have some ADA tanks right here. Normally the ADA tanks are cheaper in Japan. So, and actually a lot of products too. So that's why I buy a lot of ADA products here. That makes sense, ADA is from Japan. But yeah, the tanks in the United States can be kind of expensive. A really nice tank right here. Love this, love the shape of this one. And you have the canister filters, and it's a 300 item shop. Nice. Here's the AquaSky lights. Yeah, the lights are cheaper here too. I brought back a light the last time I was in Japan earlier this year. Yeah, these tanks are really cheap. This is $66. Wow. Can't beat the prices. Filtration stuff. And you have the ADA Amazonias. Right? All right here. Some more rose line sharks, some electric blue caras, rainbows. Some type of tetra is really nice. Some more quarries. Dolphies. Ah, I forget the exact name of this type of neon tetra. Like diamond head or something. Oh, I forget. And you have the albino neons too. That's really cool. The head glows. Zebra plecos. There. Some cardinals. Albino cardinals. There's albino neons. I'm not too sure. And some crystal red shrimp. Goose of Phalange Rock and baby Zebra Pleco. Alright. See, you have some ADA thermometers. Some airline tubing stuff. Eheim tubes. Oh, and right here, some more ADA stuff. Yeah, these really tiny ADA tanks, really cheap, and the Dua tanks, really neat. That's more filtration.
I have these. Little internal sponge filters. I have those. I brought back a few. And replacement parts right here. Oh, and here's the ADA filtration.
Yeah, it's still expensive, but I'm sure it's a little bit cheaper than the prices in the United States. But yeah, these canister filters, really nice. And here's the Eheims.
Alright, some more fish.
Right here, you have a silver arowana, royal plecos, bikers,
and here you have some more bikers, some type of shovel nose and a geophagus, more bikers, ball of sharks, and more plecos, really nice plecos.
Different types. I'm not a big pleco guy. You have some cardinals and some rummy nose. The rainbows. You have some albino red-tailed sharks. And you have some more rummy nose. Some type of whiptail cat. And here, more quarries. Some nice pieces of Java fern and the whitest on driftwood. It's albino neons or albino cardinals. Alright, some more tetras down here. Some pea puffers in this tank. Harlequin rasboras and some autumn angelfish. Wild. $60. really nice.
And some more tetras.
Right. Alright, so some more tubing. The ADA tubing behind stuff. Alright, so here's some more of the maintenance stuff. Some tweezers. Moss holders. Pretty cool. Gonna tie moss onto these things. And these are, I bought something similar the last time I was here. Yeah, it's like you can just roll it around the base of a plant, and you know, it will weigh it down and the roots can grow into it. Let's see, some type of ADA. Yeah, it says ADA. Some bolts, steel two stuff. Yeah, and same thing. You can just wrap it around the base of the plant. Reishia base, pretty cool. Yeah, so this is for Reishia fluitans, or fluitans, however you are supposed to pronounce it. Yeah, because Reishia can get really messy. Here's some. Here's the Dua CO2 system. All right here. $154. Yeah, so around $150 for this thing. This is cool. I saw this online and I think it's around $75 online without shipping, $61 here. This is the Dua Mist Flow. This thing will just mist up your tank. It's a little mister. You can get like a fog with this thing. And the Mist Flow cap. More CO2 stuff. Alright. Oh, and all the ADA backers, fertilizers, conditioners, all the extra stuff I see online. It's awesome. This is the Pro Brush. Ooh, that's cheap. 35? Wow. Yeah, I'm not surprised at this point. Everything is so cheap. 27. I know that was pretty expensive online. The ADA drop checker. 42. Yeah, all of these things are really cheap. Here's all the Dua lily pipes. Some fertilizers. And here's some tweezers. I got these online. And I unboxed it in a video. I don't see a price, but I'm sure it's much cheaper. Wow. All of these are so nice. I like this one. It has the the design on it. Yeah, right there. You can see the Aqua Design Amano, the letters. That's nice. And the tweezers of all different sizes. And wow, this is a cool scissors. Yeah, you have the old ADA logo. And some more ADA stuff, the spring washers. Sand flatteners. These are big, wow. Look at this, humongous. Let's see, you have the wood tight, the Reishia line, I never got that yet. The Reishia stone that you tie, or you use the line to attach the Reishia on there. Some more tubing. You have some other, one of these heaters. Made in ADA. You have the book right there. I can get that back at home. And you have the CD. Little pamphlet right there. Really cool. Alright, so you have the food here. Tetra. You can get that. Now, this is what I want to get because I don't see this at all at or back home. This is the ADA fish food. You have the premium. I have the one bottle of the AP1, and I guess they're out of the AP1. It's just the difference is size. So, gonna maybe have to get a few of these bottles. But really cool ADA fish food. You don't see that in the United States very or at all. I haven't seen it at all in the United States. Some more stuff. Some conditioners and some algae stuff, some medicine. Alright, let's move on. Coral tank. Really nice. Alright. Some tetras, angels, neon blue rainbows. Histogramma, checkerboard cichlids, a lot of nanofish, featherfin rainbows. And some type of pseudomugil, these signifers. I'm not too sure. I think these are signifers though. Really nice. Cherry barbs too. Right here, red belly piranha. It's illegal in Hawaii. Cool to see that. You have some discus in these tanks here, and that one. Some more for some clown loaches, some angelfish. And all on the bottom, we have different substrates. We have the ADA sand and the Dua sand. I have the river sand. And you have some wood pieces right here. These are cool. These are ADA wood pieces. So they have the ADA tag on it. Right here. See more clearly. Really cool. I didn't know ADA made or sold wood pieces. Cool tank. I think this is baby tears. And right here you have some reptiles. Really cool. Alright, so that's pretty much it for this store. It was a really good store actually. There's a lot of products that I haven't seen before, so it was cool to browse their selection. Alright, so thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video.